Well, we have managed to get the Deputy Prime Minister on the line again. Deputy Prime Minister, good evening. Deputy Prime Minister, are you with us?
Yes, I'm with you.
Good evening and thank you for joining us, ma'am. Well, briefly, just what is your reaction to the former Prime Minister's views on the recent concluded deal between Namibia and Germany, specifically on consensus surrounding the reparations?
Yeah, first, when I listen to the what I have listened, is that the Namibian government should have, before approaching the German, they should have consensus. And to me, that is a misrepresentation of fact, because for anyone who has been in the Namibian parliament, particularly the National Assembly in 2006, everyone who was there would recall that the Namibian parliament passed a motion that has then unanimously agreed to ask the Namibian government to approach the German government and specifically to look into three things. That is to accept that they have committed the genocide, they are ready to apologize, and they have to do reparation. So for one to say that before the government approached the German government, there was no national consensus, I cannot understand that. Because if a motion is passed in the parliament, where the nation is represented by their representatives, that is a consensus. And it is on that basis the Namibian government approached the German government. And even throughout the process of negotiation, which was led by the special envoy, working with a technical committee composed of people also from the affected communities, those who have agreed to work with the envoy in that program, they were involved. So therefore, for anyone to say the government has approached the German government without national consensus, that cannot be true, because there was that motion which was unanimously passed by parliament with three, and those became the guiding principle. And today, as we are here, we know that the German have agreed that they have committed the genocide in Namibia. That is in line with the motion. We also know that the Germans are ready to come and apologize to the Namibian people. So that is, again, an achievement from that process based on that motion. And they are ready to make some money available so that it will be for reconciliation and reconstruction. So therefore, that is where we are, and that is the basis on which the Namibian government has approached the German government.
Well, Deputy Prime Minister, thank you so much for joining us once again just to provide your thoughts on that matter.
Thank you very much.
Well, there you have it. That was the Deputy Prime Minister and Minister of International Relations and Cooperation, Netumbo Nandi-Ndaitwah, just sharing her thoughts on the views that were shared by the former Prime Minister, Nasa Angula, with relations to the consensus or national consensus there on the reparations between the negotiations between the Namibian government and, of course, then the German government.